The environment being with professional skaters on the same ice as a Kurt Browning, Katarina Witt, and of course against Kazakova and Dmitriya.
Both opening elements have been downscaled here. They did the opening double toe, which should have been a triple. That should have been a triple twist. It was a double.
But they've chosen to downscale because this is the artistic portion of the event, and also because it's a new experience competing under spotlight.
Zimmerman, Kris and Kristy have come here, and probably due to inexperience, lack of knowing what's expected, both of these teams came to this competition with their ISU material. I think it could be the mistake that's going to cost both of these teams here, simply because the other two teams, Wirtz, Steuer, Kazakova, Dmitriev, are going to come out here with something a little more showy, and I think that's the difference.
But I think also the game plan for their year is different. They're looking towards the World Championships as their ultimate goal for the season, and this they're using as a stepping stone and a learning place to see if this new program works or not.
This throw double axel was just way over the boards. She had the time, she just didn't seem to have the confidence of knowing that she was in the right spot to push the landing through.
The marks
they were sixth at last year's World Championships and felt they bounced back well from the disappointing Olympics. They said last year maybe they got caught up in worrying about all the frills and got away from the basics.
The marks for presentation, 5.6.
Presentation marks up to a 5.8 from the Norwegian judge for Sargeant and Wirtz of Canada. World champions, Wirtz.